Alzheimer's disease is a disease predominantly of older individuals.
A couple years ago, the diagnosis was that she wouldn't be, you know, remembering anything.
Right now, pharmaceutical companies are developing over 20 new medicines for Alzheimer's.
The breakthroughs just keep coming.
There's an explosion of knowledge around science today.
She wants to be a millionaire.
Who doesn't?